The mining industry is generally male dominated. On average, 86% of the workforce are male. I'd really like to change this. I studied a Bachelor of Civil Engineering and Commerce straight out of school at Monash University. I've been in the mining industry for 12 years now. I started as a geotech engineer, as a graduate, working underground in a coal mine, and I sort of built my knowledge from the ground up. I worked through engineering, I've led a lot of cultural change and leadership style programs. I've had the opportunity to work overseas and get involved with technology and innovation style work, and I had a great foundation in the civil engineering degree that I did to start it all off. I've been appointed a superstar of STEM, a program run by Science and Technology Australia that aims to build media skills in 60 women across Australia so that we can do things like going into schools and discussing STEM pathways with young girls. I think women have some reservations about getting into mining because they feel like they're going to be in the middle of nowhere or working, you know, underground. But really what mining is, it's an invitation to write your own career book. There are options all the way from on-site work to science and laboratory style work through to feasibility studies and financial analysis. You know, you get the whole gamut in mining, and that's the part that you don't see. STEM education is so important for our future. It builds critical thinking and science literacy, and these are things that help create an innovation culture. There is an absolute opportunity for females to get themselves into the mining industry and then carve out a niche in helping the industry move forward and create a sustainable future. So we can smash that stereotype of the male in a lab coat.